A Meridian man died on Sunday afternoon in a motorcycle crash in Kemper County. According to Mississippi Highway Patrol, 32-year-old Robert Yepes struck a guardrail and overturned while traveling on Highway 45. Yepes was pronounced dead on the scene. The accident is still under investigation by the Highway Patrol.